Well, back there was a bunch of graffiti on the ground. And then I just finished going on all the really rough roads so I can film now because I only need one of my side brakes. But I should have brought a light for the front. I have two in back, but this is a closed road right now and I can hear everything, so it should be good. I'm probably hitting 30s, but I'm trying not to go too fast because I can't see the potholes, and they're hitting hard, but it's like a sliver moon, hella pretty.